Golf Life caught up with Christopher McDonald. He's the star of a new golf movie called The Squeeze. We talked with Chris and writer-director Terry Jastrow about their exciting new golf movie.
Those of us who love golf and movies have seen most of the great movies that have golf in them, and certainly Happy Gilmore was one that we've all seen, right? And Shooter McGavin is such a classic character. I mean, it's like a universal character. People are still quoting him and doing the fake gunshot and all the rest. And you'll see his character in this performance. He's pretty amazing. And he tells people that he doesn't want to be remembered anymore as just Shooter McGavin, but also Shooter McGavin and Riverboat from The Squeeze.
Okay. Terry Jastrow, our writer-director, introduced me to this script. I read it. It's a true story based on a dinner conversation he had with this guy named Keith Flatt. So he and his wife, Ann Archer, were listening to the story and they went, that would make a great movie. So not only does, this is why I take my hat off to him, not only does he say that's going to be a great movie, he writes it, he produces it, he directs it, he casts it, he does the whole thing.
Our principal character in this story is a fellow by the name of Augie, and he comes from a modest southern town, rural town, and he's have to kind of make a living for his family. His dad's a little bit abusive, and he's got to step up as a guy in his 20s. And he goes out to his city championship, and he wins the one-day event by 15 shots. So happens that there is a notorious gambler who's making his way across the country, driving from Mississippi to Las Vegas, and his name is Riverboat. And Riverboat hears this story on the radio about this boy winning the city championship by 15 shots. So he pulls off the radio and goes to the pro shop looking for the champion, and they point to this fellow who looks more like a pizza delivery boy. And he said, no, I don't mean the caddy, I mean the guy who won. And they said, that's the guy.
Great golf and a great story that's true. Where do I sign? It's just a great story, and the golf is authentic, which is something you don't always see in golf movies.
I've spent a lot of time covering the game and capturing swings at the highest level. So it was absolutely mandatory for me with this story that I would not make this story unless I could find actors who really could play golf. And you know, golfers who know a little bit about the game, they can tell immediately by the way a guy picks up the club and grabs it whether or not he can play. And I went through quite a casting process, and I got it down to three guys who could play pretty good. And I live in Los Angeles, and I'm very proud to be a member of Bel Air Country Club. So I took him out to Bel Air Country Club individually, put him on the first tee and say, okay, play away, please. Jeremy Sumpter hit it about 300 yards in the middle of the fairway and made a birdie at the second hole, and then played a beautiful, soft little bunker shot at the third hole. And I thought, oh my God, I've got my Augie. And because of that, we could go ahead and make this movie.
I was completely the gambler this time, but I wanted to stay clear of these boys. I played with them, of course, on weekends when we had off. But and they're phenomenal players. Jason Doring, a wonderful player also. He plays the head pro that we get to the end of the movie with. Michael Norrie, wonderful guy. He plays one of the boys, a little connected. Katherine LaNasa plays my wife slash girlfriend. I think she's my girlfriend slash wife. I don't know how that works out. But anyway, she's delicious and fabulous and wonderful in the movie. Jillian Murray, who plays the girlfriend, who says stay away from this guy Riverboat because he's the devil. And what I'm trying to lure him into is easy money, baby. No one's going to see you as any kind of threat on a golf course. And they'll raise the stakes, and we'll make a lot of money together. Golfers are going to love it because it's real, genuine golf. People who are not even like in golf are going to love it because there's a great story there. Women love it. Women really respond to this movie. It's about family. It's about why someone would take the money from the devil, if you will, unless there was something huge at stake.